bastards.
The city has a pension payment tomorrow of over $500,000. We could save that by shutting down select transit lines between 7 p.m. and 5 a.m. It'll buy us some time anyway.
Do it. But don't spare rush hour.
Not a cut the public will respond well to. Perhaps you should make a statement.
The last thing I want to do is become the official face of this crisis when it is the council that is wholly to blame. I just wish some informed insider would say the same to the press.
Sir?
You heard me.